As a scientist, what I value most is the freedom to choose the problems that I think are most important and that I am going to devote my time to. My name is Thomas Vidick, and I'm professor of computer science at the Weizmann Institute of Science. The kind of questions that I try to understand is the power of quantum computers and their use for secure communication and cryptography. Quantum computers are computers that use the phenomena of quantum mechanics in order to achieve certain computational tasks faster. In my research, I studied one of the most interesting quantum phenomena that can be used, power of entanglement in interactive proof systems. So what's an interactive proof system? Think of it as a dialogue between two different persons. One of the persons is trying to convince the other of a certain claim. However, the trick is that they might be lying. Now, in a multi-prover interactive proof system, there's multiple people trying to demonstrate the claim. Because there's many of them, we can ask them related questions and check their answers against each other. This is what makes the power of multi-prover interactive proofs. In my research, we add another ingredient to this classic framework. We showed that by adding entanglement, the verification power of multi-prover interactive proof systems is greatly increased. Entanglement is a quantum mechanical effect that allows the multiple parties to correlate their answers together. This is an important discovery for the foundations of computation because it relates two very different computational models. Studying these phenomena using a computational mindset allows us to ask many new questions about it that lead to important insights. Honestly, the work I do is very hard and it's not always very accessible. Getting this kind of recognition, the Blavatnik Award, is a very rare honor. I felt very proud. The advice I would give to younger scientists is don't give up and make sure to keep the smile on. There will always be new questions. Solving each challenge contributes a tiny bit in our understanding of the world and opens up a whole new world of questions to study.